I'm Darcy.
I'm Stacy.
Both 45 years old and from Middletown, Connecticut. We were born
7 minutes apart.
It's really weird how we do things in tandem. Like sometimes we buy the same thing at the same time, not even know it. Matching cars, we've had matching apartments, matching furniture, matching booze.
一面镜子切割两人，却复制了相同的个性喜好，就连婚姻爱情也是复制贴上。
Got married around the same time, had kids around the same time, divorced the same time. Same day.
即便如此，两姐妹宛如猛男鲜肉收割机。
We tend to kind of date guys that are younger than us.
We dated internationally. Her ex-husband was from Serbia, and my ex was Hungarian. Maybe it's the accents or just the sense of different culture.
We date the total opposite of what we probably should be dating, but that's what we like, and that's what we're both attracted to.
That's right.
2017年，达西爱上小她20岁的男友，博了眼睛却伤了心。
Oh my God! Wow! Oh my God!
I thought he was the love of my life, but then I started seeing a side of Jesse I'd never seen before.
Did you have a glass of wine?
Yeah, absolutely. What's wrong with that?
What's with your attitudes?
Keep bull and lying, baby.
Get out of here.
Go. Bye bye.
Every time I did something, it was an argument.
Where's that rub? You gotta put the rub on it.
Baby, relax.
So if you cut it on a bias at a slant, it saves the juice. I've worked in restaurants, so okay.
You ruined everything.
It was just too toxic, and eventually I broke free.
荷兰鲜肉太过冰冷，不合口味，改尝暖男系列。
Babe, I'm excited to see you.
And now you get to be the person you were supposed to be with from the start.
Tom was sophisticated, more mature than Jesse.
很快，达西就发现汤姆的多情不是一两天。
Who is this?
When I first saw that photo, I didn't know what to think.Eventually, Tom reached out and wanted to meet to clear the air.
No, that's okay. I don't feel comfortable.
You don't feel comfortable?
Yeah. I wanted to hear what he had to say.
I met someone that loves me the way I wanted to be loved.
You are nothing to me right now.
渣男不分冷暖，达西一字偿还。这些看在女儿的眼里，其实都有端倪。
My mom, she has a specific type. As everybody sees, she likes young foreign men. I think personally, she should change her.Group a little bit, maybe try something a little bit more different, like maybe a little bit older, or maybe from
like America,
more
national.
National. Yeah, but there's 7 billion fish in the sea. She could find one.
达西的爱情跌跌撞撞，好姐妹史黛西似乎也一样。
Hey, baby.
Hey, my angel.
Excited for you to come. Can't wait to see you.
My bags are back.My
bad for life, angel. That's right, baby.
甜言蜜语下的浪漫，很多时候是包覆糖衣的毒药。
A few months ago, some pictures surfaced online of Florian and another woman. My heart dropped. I called him up right away, but he told me that nothing happened, that she just kept wanting to, like,take pictures with him and make it look like they were a couple. I'm just trusting and believing and having faith that what he says is true.
双胞胎两姐妹意见难得分歧，纷争随即而来。
I want her to be happy just like I want to be happy. But it's hard to trust Florian because of these pictures. So I just want to make sure that she's thought this through.It just reminds me, you know, too much of Tom.
Ew, what are you talking about?
Stacey, I'm talking about the cheating allegations. Okay?
Those well, are rumors.
Like, I've been in those shoes before with Tom. You know, I saw pictures of him with someone else, and he admitted it. Can love
That's
him.
That's Tom. That's not Florian.
Yeah, Florian didn't do anything. Okay? Maybe he's just lying.
No.
He said nothing happened, and I believe him.So, it's what it is. Okay.
史黛 西绑上男友最爱的高跟鞋，摇摇晃晃的步伐似乎象征了前往的爱情。或许这是第一次，达西希望双胞胎间的巧合与结果不要再复制贴上。新神秘五十二区改版喽！
结合中天社会频道
全新计划周末阴阳路，
找鬼记者错别字赖正凯当一日阴间主持人，带您一窥鬼怪故事的神秘面纱。
五二会客室何慧荣化身阳间主持人，带您还原灵异背后的悲剧真相。周末阴阳路，周六晚间11点，
震撼惊魂夜，拉好板凳，别错过喽！